Hello and welcome to this Minecraft Modern Aquarium House tutorial. I'm a real architect and in this video I will show you how to build an aquarium house in Minecraft. This video also includes a modern interior tutorial, as well as a few decoration ideas for your Minecraft builds. So without further ado, let's get started with the tutorial. I hope you enjoy the video. This is the site that I've chosen for the build. We will be transforming it into this final design with a few steps. I'm providing you with a layout plan to follow throughout this building tutorial. Please use it as a reference. I have traced the design's layout onto the site to use as a template. Let's start with setting out the foundation of the build. With the foundation in place, we can move on to building in the structure. This will generally include the frame, the floor, the walls, and the roof. Let's take a quick break to check on our progress. I hope that you are enjoying the tutorial and have found it helpful so far. Don't forget to leave a like on the video and to subscribe to the channel for more in-depth Minecraft building tutorials. Please stay tuned until the end of the video to see the finished build. With that being said, let's get back to work. Now that we have the majority of the build in place, we are left with a few more steps. These include cladding the structure of the design, adding some detail and decoration to the build, and incorporating some landscape design. The last and final step to the video is the modern interior tutorial. Let's complete the project to see how the finished build turns out. I hope that you enjoyed the Minecraft interior tutorial. Let's see what the finished build looks like. That concludes this Minecraft Modern Aquarium House tutorial. As always, thanks for watching. I hope that you enjoyed the video and found it helpful. Don't forget to smash that subscribe button, hit the notification bell, and give the video a thumbs up. I'll see you all in the next video, but until then, take care.